respect.
How many times can we see you fight this year?
Fight Manny Pacquiao, the winner of your fight. Do you fight Manny next? Or
said two? I want to hear him say two.
I said two yesterday. You wasn't there. Anyway, so
you're right, I wasn't.
So the Pacquiao can be on the table.
No, people know who you are.
I would love to see it on the table. You know, I never got Floyd Mayweather. To get Manny Pacquiao, he's the last living legend in the sport of boxing, in my opinion, right now. At the end of the day, he's accomplished many things. To be a part of his legacy, to have him a part of my legacy, it would be a dream come true. With or without the Manny Pacquiao fight, we most likely will be trying to do our best to give you a better fight later this year.
What would you like next? If this Manny Pacquiao fight were to come to fruition in 2019, would you take it?
I most likely would definitely take it. I'm going to have to talk to my team. We're going to have to talk to our managers. But I feel good. That was a beautiful fight. I would love to have that. Bring it in the ring. Maybe Brooklyn, maybe Vegas, wherever Manny Pacquiao wants it. I'd fight him in the Philippines if I had to, baby.